You might have to.
Oh, we don't want it to break, do we?
Okay, I got it.
Come on, engineers. Hello everybody, welcome to another video of us trying to make a gingerbread house. So this is my friend Tuna.
Hi.
Or Nadia.
Yes.
You know me.
And Dini.
Now we are going to unbox this thing.
We bought it from Tesco.
Four pounds. It was on sale because Christmas is near, as everyone knows. So,
yes. So what does this box contain?
There is gingerbread house pieces. So there are 6 pieces.
The wall, then the
roof, the squeezy white icing, which you can make like snow, or also to glue them together.
Mm-hmm.
And candy and jelly sweets. So this is the
gingerbread parts of the house.
Yes. You can see the door, the tiny little door,
and the window,
the base, candy and jelly.
Yeah, I'll put this away.
Oh yeah, maybe. Okay, so let's begin.
Oh wait, do we need instructions? We'll bring this back.
It's good that it comes with a piping bag as well, yeah. So it's easier.
Yeah, there we go. So that's the tip.
Tastes like ginger.
Never would have guessed.
We have the roof. Orang kata ada
Melayu dia apa? Bunggo.
Atau genting?
Genting!
Yes,
genting.
Light bulbs.
Thank God.
Ooh, that good! It's a nice house if it does not rain.
That's why we need to put on the roof.
Yes.
Yes.
Make sure that the
scallop
is facing downwards.
You don't want your eyes to
leaking all over the place. Saya bilangkan bina masjid tapi bina rumah tangga.
Di sini ke bawah.
Okay.
Satu.
Oh, kejap. Hold on.
Oh my god! Is it on?
On the on.
On.
Yay!
Well, that's it guys!
I hope you enjoyed the video and I hope you try to build this on your own at home.
Get the kit at Tesco.
At Tesco for £4 now. Still on sale.
Now,
click like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe!
Down there.
Show your support.
See you in the next video.
Bye!
Annyeong!